So we're back, and I am still located in Little Havana at the Little Havana Cigar Factory. And one great thing about being in any cigar lounge is you instantly make friends. And I happen to meet a couple of great guys here who were just telling us about a lot of the local flavor of Little Havana. And they gifted me this beautiful 6x64 hand-rolled cigar that came out of Cuban Crafters, which is called the Miami Special. And you know, being a big ring gauge enthusiast, this cigar is like a meal to me. So I'm grateful to this cigar and looking forward to smoking it soon. And we'll have more throughout the week from this adventure.